We responded to a call at about 1:30 this morning. Someone had been shot. What appears to happen is there was a group that was congregating after the club was letting out this morning, and someone drove by and then opened fire. Right now we have two victims that are being treated at the hospital. The suspect vehicle was possibly a burgundy or black SUV, maybe a Mercedes.